overindulge.
Pathetic lot, squandering their time to drink moonshine and fight over scraps. An offering of a bag of tar garnered me their quick attention, but I sensed betrayal in their eyes. I knocked one down, and the other told me all he knew. As I turned to walk away, one struck my armor with a rock. Were they mad? I could just as soon cut them down as take a piss. I looked into their hungry eyes and warned them as much.
Thank you.
Your triumph is nothing short of miraculous, foundling. That sacred gland in your hands holds the purest sacrament. The true nectar inside is not meant for you or I. And yet, it is all we hunger for. Whether lost or devout, such a rare gift arouses covetous desire. Remain wary and keep it close.
I was given a choice. To kneel before the executioner's axe, or the queen. An easy choice. For years I wore her sigil, repeated all the oaths. But I always knew one day, no matter how many honors were bestowed upon me, I would escape.
sip this.
Thank you.
I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling. Yes, slowly now. Sip this. Very well.
Thank you.
Don't overindulge.
First, I heard the squeals as if from 100 mouths. Then I saw her. The Revered. A writhing mass of Sinew. As if all at once she was splitting apart and coalescing. Is it salvation to look upon her? Deliverance? I knelt, losing my strength. I wanted to look away, and yet she was all I wanted to see.